All right, y'all, this is Willie Bill. What I got for you today is this. We seem to be on a bit of a spree, things that fold up and pack up real nice. So today we've got a bottle. Now you might say, that's a really small bottle, Mr. Willie Bill. And I would say you are correct. This is a HydraPack bottle. I believe I hung this hook on here. I don't think it came with this. Nope, says Klein Tools. This is definitely not a Klein Tools bottle. So I hung the hook. And that's just so I can hook it to something and carry it with me. Now, the way this bottle works, you have to take the cap off. And then, this bottom part comes apart somehow. I don't completely remember how. I think it kind of screws in or... Wait. Now I remember. There's a little mark on here. And you squeeze the marks. I think. Squeeze these marks. There it goes. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. There we go. Now I've got a bottle. They say this thing is not going to leak if you step on it or crush it or whatever. I'm really not going to test that, because in order to test it, I have to stand on this table, and I tell you what will break if I stand on it, this table. So whether the bottle could withstand it or not, I'm not about to try it. What I am going to do, let's put some water in it, see how difficult it is to drink. Excuse me. From a flexi bottle, because I think that's going to be a little strange. Now, you're going outdoors, you always want to be able to carry enough water. This type of thing is what I see as an option that you can pack up in your bag or have full, and then maybe when you drink it, you can collapse it down, it takes a little space. So just a real practical way to do that. Okay, so if you support it, it's okay. If you don't support it, it's terrible. So, as far as this thing's ability to carry water, it appears to be quite effective. It's got water in it. If I close the lid, it doesn't leak. Not go anywhere. I can squeeze it. I can smash it around. It's fine. Real good. Like I said, I'm not gonna stand on it, but I think it'll hold up just fine. Now to drink from it, you just gotta be a little aware. It's a two-handed operation, which is fine. Because there's plenty of those flexible little bottles and they don't have as much structure. This is easier to fill, that's for sure. I don't know if you can make like a half bottle, drink from that. Yeah, that kind of works. It's kind of weird. I don't know if you would do that. It works nice though. You just need to make sure you use both hands when you drink from it. So HydraPack. HydraPack Stash 1 liter. I would say that this is a pretty cool bottle. It's got measurements on it. Measurements going to be a little funky because with it crumpled up like that, it's not going to be exact like a hard side like those Nalgene bottles. But I bet you it's going to be darn close. BPA PVC free, up to 140 degrees Fahrenheit, no leak guarantee, hand wash, so you don't stick this in your washing machine or your dishwasher machine. So pour, let's see, we'll pour here. all limp bottle. So maybe again, support it from the front if you're gonna pour. And then to close it up, you do like a twist and you pop it in, close that lid. One thing to note with these, I know when I first got it, I fought like hell to get this thing to open and come apart. With the lid on it, it makes a vacuum. Now, not like a vacuum that you use to clean up like the dirt the dog tracked in a house. Like a vacuum, like space, where there's a lack of oxygen, or a vacuum like a... I got a good one for you. A vacuum like those tube things they use at the bank. You put your stuff in, it goes, and it shoots that little tube over your head with your money in it. That's the kind of vacuum that's in here. Right now, it's like you're trying to sand that bottle without any pressure on the other side. So you're not gonna get it open. You have to release the lid. Squeeze on them things. And then you can pull it apart. And you got yourself a bottle. So, hydropack bottle. Pretty cool, super packable. Can't say I've used it a whole lot, but I probably should. So that's it for that. Please leave other suggestions down in the comments. Subscribe, tell your friends, etc., etc. I'm on Instagram, Mental Treadmill. And just get outside, be safe, all right? We're going to see you out there soon. And we'll have another review up for you next week. All right, take care now. Space Odyssey Orange Bottle 2018. Elon Musk sends this bottle to space in order to contain the vacuum and return it to Earth. Dun dun dun.